Good evening and welcome back to our channel Minecraft Let's Play. Last episode, we started to build a little arena. We got going on here. Did I start it? Yeah, I did start it. Okay. Sorry, I couldn't pay attention. I couldn't tell if I started the timer or not. So, while I was off camera, I left all the blaze rods in that chest that we got back there. So, I wouldn't die and they would fall into fire and I would lose all of them. That would be devastating. And this is the last potion. Oh, I drank the last potion that we had. So, I'm gonna have to go back and make more at some point. But not right at this moment. Yet. Okay, how much time do I have left on that? Okay, 5 minutes. That should be plenty. So what I tried to do with the blaze spawners didn't work. I tried to put fire all around them, kind of like putting torches all around a spawner in a dungeon, but it just didn't work. So... hey, like the first time I haven't been burning in like 10 minutes. Interesting. Oh crap. Aha, my corner of fire. Let me get rid of some of this. Oh, I'm not on the carrots anymore. Oops. Hmm. While the blazes haven't necessarily stopped spawning, it still seems to have just decreased the numbers in which they spawn in, which is helpful, marginally. Oh God. Come on. Okay. Oh God, please don't die. Nah, I won't grab the bow and arrow. Murder Miner. Oh, I was talking about a game a few episodes ago. It was in the same vein as Castle Miner Z. And, that, like, I really liked the game, but I couldn't play it because our Xbox 360 was broken. The game is called Murder Miners. And, man, I used to have a ball playing that game. It was awesome. That's all. Okay. Alright, I think I got- oh wait, there we go. Yeah, I'll just take everything. I don't know about you guys, but I think 44 Blaze Rods is enough to get to the end. Getting uncomfortable the way I was sitting. Here we are. Now. Here we go. Well, first let's put all this stuff away. Because I am neat and cleanly. Look at my cleanliness. I haven't bathed in 4 days. Yeah, I'll just leave those there. Oh yeah, I'll just leave those in there too. Put the obsidian in there. Oh, yeah. Big dome. All right. Is that a creeper I saw? No, it was a torch. Hello, yes, I am blind. Kittens! Aw. Ah! There's a spider. Excuse me, sir. That was my bed. I'll sleep in yours. Huh. I mean, I assume this is your bed. I thought that was a spider. We're on our way, boys. Ooh, how do you make those? Isn't that like a... Nether star? Oh, no, it's not. It's just a gas tier glass and I render. Huh. Interesting. Oh, no, I'm thinking of beacons. Yeah. Okay. I want a ballpark of where we're supposed to go. But. I do want to know where we're gonna go.
But
that's gonna be happening next time on a chill Minecraft Let's Play. I don't know what the series is called. It's just a chill Minecraft Let's Play, I guess. But if you liked and like the video, consider subscribing. And above all, I hope you have just like the best day ever, man. Like you don't know how much it means to me that you have an amazing day. But that's enough rambling for me. Just have a good day, man. Bye.